back on Gibson. It's a windy, windy day. Gust up to 35 miles an hour, but we got a fish on. Lex Whitecap. We got Cody in the boat, down from Ohio. Feel like a big one? Is that easier on your knee, Cody? Easier hog hunting?
Yeah, it's easier hog hunting.
There he is. I seen a tail. Yeah. Yeah, and this wind's pushing the boat, you know. Okay, now just walk up towards the front, Cody, and don't reel up anymore. And hand caught in the line with the end of your pole. There you go. Look at how fatty.